wanna go up. Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Kamogelo. To my new subscribers, welcome. To my old subscribers, welcome back. So on today's video, I'm gonna be making a breakfast croissant, right? So here I've got the lady of the moment, a cream cottage cheese, butter, eggs, and bacon. So we're gonna start by bacon, right? So let me switch on the stove. Water in my pan. So let's put in some oil. Yeah, I think that's enough. And then we're gonna wait for it to be warm before we can start frying our bacon. And I'm gonna add bacon. Fry my bacon, let's see. Not warm enough. It doesn't give that sound, so let's wait for it. Guys, I think my oil is now warm enough, so let's add the bacon. Yes, that's the fun I was looking for. Should wash the pan or not. Maybe I should. So there's still some nice bacon flavor in the pan, so maybe I could fry the eggs in this pan without washing it. And then the second one, I'm gonna put it in here. This one is perfect. And then, just in case, you just have to be extra careful. Imagine opening 9 eggs and you find out that the 10th one is rotten. What would you do? So I'm just avoiding such things by just being extra careful. Perfect. Luckily, no egg was rotten, so it's great. So let's add a bit of aromat for taste. Let's add everything in the pan. Just put on. So guys, my eggs are nice and cooked, and I'm gonna transfer them into the bowl. And then, so now I'm gonna cut the croissant in half. But first of all, let me put a bit of butter in the. Then, I'm gonna cut these into half. Let me get my nicely so. Make sure you don't ruin it. It still has to look good. Perfect. See how nice it looks? And then we're gonna put it in the butter and let it toast. Let's cut the other ones. Cut it in half. Nice and crispy. Let's put it aside, put another one. I'm gonna put it here so that you guys can see properly. And then another cream cheese on this one. Let's add some cheese. Some bacon. Yum yum. So we're going to do add some bacon. And then the final product, which is eggs. Ooh. Do you see how nice it looks? Let me remove these ones. Let me put them here. Wow. Lovely. And then we put on the top part. Look how nice it looks. Beautiful. Then we're gonna add eggs on this one. Make sure everything is nice. Wow, look at that. Can't wait to eat. And then let's remove these ones. They're also nice and crispy. Oh my goodness. Can't wait to indulge. Look at this. Wow. Looks very nice. Let me switch off the stove. subscribe, like, comment, and share. I love you so much. I can't wait to eat. Ooh.